Greetings, Cosmos, and welcome back to Tastes Like Spelunky Metroidvania. So, this time I am going to attempt to use arrows like climbing spikes, because I was finally able to escape that level for the first time ever. Well, the question is, how many climbing spikes do I need? This is the same recording session as last time, so... nice. So, there's a monkey. Oh, I made it to another hub. Interesting. The monkey hub. Alright. So. Oh, is this the Arboretum hub? Alright, so. The obvious. Okay. The obvious first place to go is this one, but I wanted to see if I could go to that other one first. Okay, so. It's advisable to bring a light. So. I could try that level, but. Without a light, I'd probably have a bad time. Stupid monkey. So instead, I'm gonna go to this level. See what this offers me. I got one more bite. And I cannot go back. Which I guess means that this is my intended destination. Ah! Get back, monkeys! Oh, water. Oh, no, get off of me, monkey! I need to get these monkeys off of my back. Ow. Alright, so, here's the exit. Okay, so that is the level that contains a light, and I need to find said light before I can escape the level. Really? Fascinating. I hadn't even realized that that was the light I was intended to find. Alright. No, get off my back. No! Alright, so then... so then... take that, monkey. Alright, now that I have a light, I can go in here. Piranhas. Okay. Get out of my way, bats. Get out of my way, piranhas. Ah, let go of the ledge. Eh. To be fair, that was entirely my fault, the way that turned out. Are piranhas immune to spikes? Crud. Move! Move! Get the piranhas off of me! Okay. Ow. Great thinking there, me. Yeah, I can definitely see why this level wanted me to bring a light. I mean, there is a non-zero chance I could have just tanked the whole thing, but that would have been a terrible idea. Sheesh! Oh, great jumping. Now I have to do the whole thing again. Back off, Piranha. Okay, so no. Away from me, piranhas. Get away from me, piranhas. Okay. I'll just accept that gift and not try to be greedy this time. Okay. No! Yeah, let go! Okay. No! Alright. Okay, so make my descent. Okay. And now, right. Climbing spike. No! Climbing spike. Interesting. Why can I not climb further all of a sudden? That is weird. Sure, that works. Huh. It's so weird. That sometimes doesn't work. Okay. Why does that sometimes not work? And now I'm just jumping repeatedly at a wall, trying desperately to grab hold. And also, why did I jump so low when I try and jump the other way? There we go. Why does that sometimes work and sometimes doesn't? I don't understand. I'm going to get myself destroyed if I keep trying to do that. Okay, so I need to get a lower arrow in there. Okay, so too low. There we go. Oh, so close. Okay. Okay, I'm clearly doing something wrong here. What? Not quite where I was aiming for. I need one just slightly higher. Okay, so really? I forgot to move to the left when I started that. Come on. Too low. Not close enough. But otherwise, perfect. There. Now I just need to actually grab onto it. Why am I not grabbing it? Why? now, but I'm not stopping until I get out of this place. I am so close. Come on. Come on. Why? Not where I wanted to shoot, but okay. I wish I understood the mechanics of what's going on here, so I could correct my action. Because from where I'm at, it seems like it's wholly arbitrary what gets grabbed and what doesn't. And it seems like the more places I put to grab, the worse it gets. Okay, does that help me? No, it does not. Okay, so I am holding in the direction of the wall as I jump. Sometimes this works, sometimes it doesn't. It works more often over here. Why? Why is it that I cannot? Oh, hey, look at that. I have completely disabled grabbing this wall. Now, the problem with restarting this is that this level is, I'm not good at it. See, if this part here were easier for me to do, I wouldn't have a problem here. I could just restart the level. In fact, I think that's what I'm gonna have to do. Let go. Okay. Okay. Okay, so make my way over here. Making my descent here. No, get off of me. Okay. Okay, so no, that is not what I wanted to do. Huh, that is odd. Okay. 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 Made it through. Darkness complete. Where is this taking? Hey, you. You'll have to have faith and leap. Oh, delightful. Hi-ya. I'll get this eventually. Oh, I can climb this. Okay, so then. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I need to. Grr! Get off of me, fish! Okay. So I need to do a running jump onto the tree. What's this? Oh, fishbone. And leap! So close and yet so far. Okay. Okay, so that's too high. Okay. Come on. Escaping the water is so difficult. I need to somehow get one block higher, but... Ow. Okay. There we go. Grr. No. That's not good enough. Listen, level, I'm really not sure what you want from me. I'm using all the tools at my disposal. Come on. Water momentum. Come on. Yes. All right. Let's try this again. Interesting that the piranhas go after the spelunker. Come on, get out of there. Hiya. Okay. I will have to have faith and leap. Get. Okay. Finally gotten out of the water. Hiya. Now I'm not even grabbing onto this ledge. Hiya. Can I even grab onto the arrows as climbing? I can. Why am I having so much trouble escaping the water? Finally. Okay, so... Okay. So. Yes, these still work most of the time. Okay, got out of the water. Go on, get. There is something I'm doing horribly wrong here, and I don't know what. Okay, so. What? So there's a couple of levels that I missed, but I am not capable of clearing that level there. So I guess join me next time when I skip straight to the ascent version of this. I will see you next time.